Hello guys, and welcome to this new brand video. In this video I'm gonna create a script in Python that change my desktop background. As you see here, I'm using Windows 7, not authenticated. My Windows is just changing the background to a black background. If I just go to my images and just set a background like just this one, after a period Windows just will change it to a black image, black background. Okay, so my goal is to change that black background each period using Python to this background. So let's do it. First of all, I will go to Google and just search for it. Python change background Windows 7, just like that. And how can I change my desktop? Okay, let's click on this one. How can I change my desktop background with Python? Okay, we are in Stack Overflow, as you see here, and this code is for Python 2.5 and this one is 3.5. I think this one is what we need. So I will just open my IDLE and try to run the code from here. I will import the C types. Import C types. Oh, I have the library installed in my machine. Oh my god, it's installed by default. That's so good. Okay, I'm gonna just copy this one and paste it here. Before doing anything, I will just change this absolute path with the image I want. Okay, this one, properties, where is the path? Oh my god, I hate this one. ZY07, okay, slash Z, this one, copy and paste it here. And just add another slash here, because backslash, because Python will not work with this without this backslash here. Enter. Oh my god, wait a minute. Nothing is changed because I am already using this background. I will modify it. I will choose this one, then run my program, then run just the comment, this comment. Oh my god, it's working. It is working. Okay, I don't know what is this parameters for, but we did it. We changed our background. So what I need to do now is just to create a new file. And yeah, we did it. Now I just open it with IDLE and edit this one and just import the C types. If I remember it, C types, and the comment. Oh my god, the comment. I will just get the comment, control C, control V, get the path. Hey guys, we call it path or path? I think it's path. Okay, adding the backslash here and saving this file. Run it, because when you run the program, it's just ask for saving, but it's saved now. Okay, we saved our program. This program I don't have to click on this program each time. So what I'm gonna do is just to use the task schedule. I think I'm pronouncing it right now. Okay, just run the task schedule, and yeah, we have to create a new task. Create a new touch. I don't know. Okay, I will call it background changer. I don't need the description. Every day, every week, every month, one time at the starting of the PC, of the computer, when the session is started. I don't know. Okay, I think every day. And action. Okay, next. Starting from today. Yes, repeat every one day, okay, every one day. The action starts a program, send mail, show a message, starts program. The program, I will just go to the program. It is in my desktop. Here it is. Here, where is it? This is my program. I think I'm gonna just make it in another folder. Control X and cracks this me. I will make it here in me and double click on it to select it. And yeah, next and finish. It is running every day, but I want it every 5 minutes. So what I'm gonna do is just search for it. Where is it? Here. I'm gonna search for it. Background changer. Okay, let's just go here. And parameters. Actions. Here, I think here. Modify. And yeah. Every day. Okay, this is what I want. Repeat the teach, the touch, I don't know, every 1 hour for a period of 1 day. Okay, for a period of infinite, and repeat it every 5 minutes. That's what I want. And okay. That's what I want. Every 5 minutes, just run that program to change the background. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to put the like button and subscribe if you are not subscribed to my channel. And goodbye.